the minimum requirement for a sustainable fusion cycle. The reactor has been started successfully. The reactor core has